guy is talking about spirit, talking about spirit, talking about spirit, talking about spirit. What is he talking about? Is it just this tongues thing they are talking about? No, not just tongues. It's the person of the Holy Spirit. The person you can talk to and interact with. How do I do it? Go home today. Shut your data off your phone. Lock the door. You leave the people and the school around you. Set your alarm for 12 midnight when they're all asleep. Shut your data again. And I'll tell you how it happened. And just say, sweet Holy Spirit, I surrender. They're not giving you that because they're already going to be. They're surrendering to His Lordship, His leadership. I just want to spend this time with you. I just love sing anything you can sing. If you think your voice is as bad as mine, just look for one of those songs where I'm Mr. Ben, there's something I'm lying for you. Buy an earpiece on the road, you don't have one, just plug your ears. And just choose that time. I'll tell you what will happen. The devil will come and lie to you. He says, see, you are still here thinking, you are still holding, you hold this place in God. Endure the mockery. Many times you must beat the flesh before you get to the spirit. Not because the spirit is not present, but because you need to persist. If you want to tune on to lesson 95.1 now, and you tune and you're hearing noise, what do? You keep tuning. It's not because the frequency is fixed. They're on air. They didn't go off air, but you need to tune. We need to learn to begin to spend time with you. I just want to be a better husband, so I came to you. So let me give you a practical example. Many people go to God too powerful. That's why you fail. I'm a very weak man. Women will wreck my life if I don't depend on the Holy Spirit. Me has some guy like this. Somebody wants to get a lover I never had. How many years into my marriage? I've had things in one of them. We walk in treacherous terrain. To dress for yourself is a problem. Holy Spirit, I'm weak enough to fail. Help me. I count on you. Help me be the man I should. One that keeps his home after the law. One that loves his wife according to the word. I depend on you, sweet Jesus. I'm giving you an example. Vulnerable. I mean, straight up, just lay there. Thank you for wisdom to navigate my home right. Thank you for wisdom. You know, people are so arrogant, they want to speak for never. God, I just want to worship. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Really. It's entertainment. See, leave those things you do in the book with you. When you go, don't buy it. I need you. I need you. Oh, I need you. Every. The devil will just come look at you. It's too big. You can't make it. Forget this thing. You won't make it in God. You persist. Oh. I have found that sin and said that. I said, that's why I'm here.
That's why you remember the tailor that spoiled your clothes 3 Christmas.
I will never use that thing in my life. People know what I'm talking about.
Yes.
At the moment you go to 2 Corinthians 10, 3 to 5. The weapons of our warfare are not cancer. I consciously set that portion out. I make my mind right now fruitful. What you are bound, Satan, you have no place in this place. I fall. When I started that, it used to shock me. It's after you finish praying, you realize that that was a moment of disconnect.
Yeah.
Things just switched and you could focus. You must contend. So what am I talking about that I read 1 Corinthians chapter 2? We're not just dealing with words. We're not just dealing with wisdom. We're dealing with power. And the power of the Holy Spirit. Let me say this before we just spend a moment and receive. The power of God is universal. How many of us those days had that universal charger? That had one man of mouths. So that any device you bring, it has something. It is men that channel the power. If God is here, they, see, if you have ever believed God to heal headache, then you can go to the mortuary.
Yes.
There's not a bigger power for mortuary. God taught me some lessons. You know, those of us that exist more in the electronic space ministry wise, I have learned that the sick can be healed without touch. Why touch is important. I don't meet congregations every other time. We're on the internet every day. Miracles. Through the 30 days of miracles, Jesus Christ. At least job-related testimonies we received. There was from US, there was from Canada, there was from Hungary, there was from Nigeria. There were miracles. I said the US one was so dramatic. You know when the CEO of a multinational sends for you, for a job you applied all along, they are not giving. Is it HIV being healed or genital being changed? Is it deaf ears receiving hearing? Is it marriage of 10 years, not having babies, the babies just show up? What are we talking about? The power of God is diverse, functions in diverse ways. But who channels it? You. That's why God himself, I am that I am. So I do not come to you with enticing words of man's wisdom. This has not been the regular relationship seminar.
Yes, sir.
50 ways to trap a man. Trap that will soon break. But there's power. You determine what you receive. That's why when people fast, it's not because it makes the power of God stronger. It makes their reception better. You determine what you... Some of you are going to leave this meeting. You all will not start now. It's a decision. You just realize that church did not order fasting, but just 2-30 days. Me, I want to wait and change my destiny. I want to hear better what God is doing in my life. I want to change the narrative in my family. How many of us are ready? How many of us are ready? Can we rise to our feet together? Why sit here and die?
Shabbat.
Can you surrender the right? Whether you are in the light, you are standing with somebody who needs a miracle of healing. We'll just spend a few moments and just connect.
Jesus, the
power of God is here.
I am tired of this. Jesus,
I'm not
going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'